Hey, what's up, and welcome back to Stronghold 3. Yes. You know what I realized? I remember the days in Stronghold 2 when you actually typed in your name, and it actually pronounced your name like Darth Vader. It'd be like, "Hello, Lord Vader," or something. No, it actually said what you typed in, so, yeah. Darth Vader. Then, but, you know, if you type in Vader, it'd say, "Hello, Vader. Lord..." Lord Vader, I think, yes. I wonder how DiplexHeated would have been. It'd probably been like, "DiplexHeated." Or something, I don't know. That could be something. Rear guard, go.
The jackal returned and told me that they'd lost the fort, that the boy had managed to rally up enough support to take one of our outposts. He asked that he might take a force and wipe the boy out now, pay him back. He said that there was another way towards the fort, that they were going to try to cut it off to hold their position. He said that he could take them now, destroy them all. I told him to do what he would, but that the boy was mine to capture, to torture, to punish for what he did to me.
If success in taking the outpost has given a boost to our numbers.
Quiet! If I'm going to be honest, I think the boy does deserve some spanking around, because he did actually stab his father. What? Why would he do that? Why would he stab his lord? Jesus Christ. He seems kind of evil, in fact, so...
Place your stockpile, my lord.
Where the fuck are we? Over here. Oh! We have a fort-looking thing. Cool. Didn't expect that we were gonna get such a cool thing. So, where do we have main parts of resources? We got some proper militiamen. I expect attacks from here. Coming in here. Maybe here, not though, since it's like, I don't know. Let's place stockpile here.
Sight your granary, sire.
Granary. Here. Cheese, boy. Cheese. Oh, yeah. Can't forget Hovel. Hazel. It's a housing.
Our army grows stronger, my liege. If we can hold the jackal here for long enough, then we can take it into the western mountains where we will be safe for some time.
Oh, so this is another hold-off mission, I presume. Oh yes, I was correct. I was correct.
Orders, ready and waiting.
So we can build proper walls? We can. Beautiful. Look at that. Stone shall be required and acquired, as noticed. Pig farm, fuck that. It costs 100 each. Fuck that. Sorry, I'm a bit mind spread now. We're gonna need some woodcutter camps. We're gonna need
there are iron deposits in these hills, sire. If we had some iron, then we could maybe prepare some traps.
Where's exactly those? Where exactly are those iron mines? Aha! This is pretty risky, though. I mean, as armies will probably approach from here. Traps? Nope. Traps, I do not trust. It's a tarp, and I don't trust tarps. Two of those, and a carrier. Another house. I'm going quite strong in the beginning, as you can see. I mean, like, I'm going full out. Double hovel, we're going to need some more of this. It's all going to be working out pretty sweetly. We're going to buy... Okay, we're going to need a market building. We're going to build a market. We're going to place a market somewhere in
there,
fucking
middle.
Nowhere. It doesn't really matter. That's like the... Whoa. Okay, I just clicked myself out of the game. I think Skype was giving me some sort of pop-up in the background, and as soon as I clicked somewhere, it just... Beep-doop. Went down to ground zero. Where's the enemy?
Order, sir.
Ah, here they are. Bringing up their finest men. Any catapults?
A small group of enemy soldiers are heading to our castle.
Fuck. Don't freak out so badly. Come on, stop. Okay, more hovels. I'm lacking wood, milish.
Orders?
Okay, aim those guys.
Spears at the ready! Immediately, sir. No problem,
Whoa.
Sir.
They got quite some body armor. I'm not joking. Whoa, I'm not gonna lie, that's
finish them off, men.
Quite some body armor.
Spears at the ready.
It's gonna be a no major problem, fucking problem.
Ready, sir. Sir.
I'm not joking, that's gonna be some major fucking problem.
Let's be at them.
Look at that. Fine, Jesus fucking Christ.
Yes, sir.
Wow, how many did I lose? Like,
my lord?
Like, sir? Two guys, three order, guys sir? For that shit amount of units? Wow. Oh, I will spam archers. I hope you're aware of that. Can't buy stone, because they don't want me to buy stone, because that'll give me a cheating way of getting stone, I guess. Fletcher's workshop will be awesome. They'll just grab wood. Maybe a pole turner's too. I'll see you. Well, we'll see. How's the food going?
Is warm.
It's looking good. I think I can keep it normal. If we get an increase in food, that is. It's looking like a nice little farm here. Wood is going good. Stone is being filled up. Housing is perfect. Shit is looking awesome. I can almost buy both of these structures. In fact, I can. Armory? It should be where we place our equipment, so it could be. Right now, I don't really care how it looks, if as you can see. So there's our army. Now, you can rightfully place a barracks here. That's connected. Yes, it is. Good. Then we can take and just... No, we can't fill the walls up yet. Okay. I see. No problem. You
waiting.
Wounded guys,
men at arms
move up
on the walls.
Not you. You're not sick.
Men at
wounded.
Arms ready, sir. Ready and waiting. Yes, sir. Orders, sir.
There we go. That's
my
all
lord.
The properly
spears
wounded guys.
Forward.
They can toss things from the walls. That's how you, efficiently do good stuff the good way. Fletcher's workshop.
The enemy are attacking.
What do they require? We'll see.
Morning, your lordship.
No, they're just gonna do their stuff, right? We need some pole turners on this side. Oh, that's awfully expensive. I'm gonna tax these guys well. Trust me. Need some money now if I'm about to carry on a war. I mean, the food, is it actually increasing? Well, we'll find out. Food is being filled up, though. Yeah, the cheese is gonna make up for that.
Ready and waiting.
What are you doing?
Keep ranks.
You think you can cheat?
Orders. Attention.
You
of course,
bugger.
Sir. New orders.
A small group of enemy soldiers are heading to our castle.
How does it go working on the bows?
Warm towards you, my dear.
Are they in fact working on? Yeah, they're just gonna bring their wood. That's all they need. Look at them walking. What kind of walk is that? Looks unhealthy. It does. Lookout tower for shooting stuff, I guess. Can't be placed anywhere.
Attention.
Fuck my life.
Keep ranks.
Move to the side.
Of course, sir.
Construction underway. Nope.
People are leaving the castle.
Excuse me? Why? Oh, maybe there's a lack of work. I see. Well then, if you want to work, then you shall be able to work. More farms, Milish. Maybe, in fact, a pig farm wouldn't be too bad.
The enemy are attacking.
Okay, one. There we go. So that should keep someone occupied for a bit. Pigs is nice, I guess. Wow, this food is gonna be hard to keep an eye on. Why has housing gone down exactly? I didn't know there was actually a book for that. Well, what do you know?
Too close to the enemy to build.
What? Ready, oh, they're having a hard time with those guys again.
No problem, sir.
I understand. It's okay. You can try and stab a metal dude.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Yes, we can.
My lord?
See how you're planning
you
to get
sure,
in now.
Sir? We
no.
can't see a way.
No.
Order, sir.
I've thought this out, you
men
see,
arms
Henry.
Ready.
You and the
Moving
boys
out.
Will be
men
our bait.
Forward.
Oh, they're actually bringing catapults. Fuck. We're dead.
Weapons needed, sire.
We are your men.
Get up on the wall.
My lord.
Get up on
men
the wall.
Men at arms, on the walls.
We are prepared.
Oh, my god.
Yes, sir. Level men.
What? No, that's not how you do it. No.
Peasants need it, sire.
No. What are you doing? Okay, we got obvious attacking coming
the
now.
Hard attacking.
Do I suck, or is this walking. Mission hard? Okay, could be both. I can
not
actually buy
gold.
These. Shut up. My purse is filled. And then the attack
orders.
Just ceased. Oh, they're gonna do it that
yes.
way.
Order, sir.
Engage.
Peasants needed, sire.
Stringle.
No, you can actually. Oh God! Does it?
Moving, sir. Men arms forward.
What a lovely day it is today, sir.
This feels unbalanced.
A small group of enemy
considering
soldiers are heading to our castle.
What the previous attack brought to us, and what this attack brings to us. Why? I don't like failing. I hate
Warning,
failing.
Warning, your lordship.
Food's looking okay, though. I'm not gonna lie. Looks horrible. Housing is good all suddenly because there's no people on the streets. Armory is gaining their things. I don't know what it is, but I just can't recruit soldiers as for the moment. Is it my gold? What is it? What am I doing wrong? And here comes like two of these things that are just unstoppable.
Recruits needed, sire.
Shit.
Woman, string up.
No. You don't understand. No, you're archer. No, you don't understand. You shouldn't do that.
Yes,
no.
Sir?
You don't understand. You don't understand. What exactly is the objective? Survive enemy attacks for 23 days? Are you serious? Attack. New barracks. Doom. Okay. Okay, civil guard.
Our boars shall sing.
Start shooting. Start harassing.
Our
don't get
strings are whacked.
What a waste of good man. Here goes reinforcements. Here we go. Bombardment on my village. Everyone dies. The king goes on a journey. No king. No. I'm sorry, King, I don't think you're gonna survive this. No, I don't.
Peasants needed, sire.
Peasants are getting slain by the enemy, sire. Traps, could that be a good idea? It could. What did I do wrong here? Did I spend too much on wood or what? I don't think I'm fully on terms with this game yet. It could potentially survive this attack. Potentially, note that. I don't see it happening ever. We lost like our housing now. Wait, in fact we actually might be able to survive this. Okay, we survived it.
People are leaving the castle.
No, don't leave. I'm hosing it up in a terrible way, so the barracks can recruit people.
Fire has broken out in the castle, sire. Do we have enough wells to control the inferno? The enemy are attacking.
Sorry, I don't know. There's angry bears attacking. Bears attacking now. I guess our lord is gonna have to deal with them. He's badly wounded, though. Here we go. There goes he. Nope, now we're missing a Fletcher. Here goes the second Fletcher. Watch as he gets attacked. He's dead. One of these bears are now going to engage our Polternus, so there's no weaponry. Armory is empty. I don't know why. It just doesn't look like anything's going to go down. Our Fletcher's workshop is now on fire. And he gets killed. My lord goes on to fight the bear. The bear. Baloo and Paddington. He's slain one of them. He's dangerously close to dying now. No.
The
order has been restored.
A small group of enemy
Frenchies
are heading to our castle.
Are approaching with another nasty amount of troops. Our lord seems to be the only man alive. And the
people are coming to the castle.
Some sort of wall is in the middle here, still remaining. The people are actually approaching the castle. They're not afraid of what's going on. I somehow can't recruit people.
Peasants needed, sire.
Although we have people in the castle. For the remaining food stocks and for the remaining time, I won't survive this for long. We're gonna spice it up with some food, and we're gonna give away some money, and you know, that should make people happy. For a second, I can recruit people.
Recruits,
there we go.
Needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Excuse
Recruits
me?
Recruits needed, sire. Peasants needed, sire. Peasants needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Stop. There we go. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. I hope you enjoyed your time in heaven. Stop. There we go.
You do not have enough gold to train this year.
Of course we don't. We don't have any gold. Why would we have any gold, sire? Sire, do we need gold for warfare? Sire, I did not understand that we need gold for this. Okay. So, with an enemy army approaching, killing my peasants, trying to become future soldiers,
Order,
we're
sir.
Off for a bad day in Nottinghamshire.
Yes, sir.
Another attack is inbound, and our king, of course, has to tank this like a man.
Attention, my lord. Order, sir.
We can reinforce our king if he runs this way. He got completely gunned down.
The lord has been killed.
Defeat. You know what? I'm gonna be fully honest with you guys. I'm slightly fed up with this game. It's basically every mission is the same. Survive this, attack this, survive this, attack this, survive this, attack this, survive this, attack this. Objective, survive, survive, attack, attack. Lose, the lord dies, the lord dies, the lord dies, the lord dies. There's even leaderboards for this shit. Who even cares about leadership? What? Why? User maps. Any user maps? Any user maps? No? Tutorial, free build, have they added anything? Oh, they've actually added abandoned lands. I'm actually gonna take my time looking at that, because that could be something that could catch me. I don't know how, as there's no random events like in Crusader. Crusader was bloody amazing. You could spawn people attacking you of your like. It was amazing. I'm fed up with this. This game, Stronghold, for the beginning there, you caught my eye, you caught my credit card. Now you're losing your thing. I mean, Stronghold 2, it had so many cool buildings, like jail, courtroom, kitchen. You could have guard posts outside your granary. There was random events. You had a proper castle that you can build. What am I left with here? What have you done? You've degraded yourself since Stronghold 2. You've made it Stronghold 0.5. No, Stronghold minus 1. Why? Is this even loading? Are you even loading Abandoned Lands, Ryan? What's going on? What exactly is going on? What is going on? Stronghold! No, I'm not mad because I lost. Mad at this game. For taking my time. I could be playing TLD. I was going to say Skyrim because it's not released though. I still couldn't. But what the fuck? It's not even loading. Excuse me, monsieur. Nope. People, I'm afraid there won't be too many more Stronghold episodes. If you really, really, really want to see more, then I suggest you go look up your... Sorry. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. It's just not... It's not fun anymore. I'll see you guys later. My name has been DiplexHeated. You can dislike this video, you can like it, you can do whatever you want. You don't have to do anything. I'm not expecting any positive feedback from my previous rage, but you have to understand a player like me. A player like me, that sounded weird, but I play what I like and what I find funny and what you guys partially find funny. If I, however, don't find any fun in playing a game, I'm not going to play it, because you'll notice it and it'll be a boring thing to watch. So, I'll see you guys later.